The mall will commence on a 3-month trial period and will apply between the intersections of Bolton Street and Perkins. At the commencement, there will be no introduction of special one-way traffic movements in King, Scott, New Common, Wolfe or Perkins streets, and vehicles will be permitted to cross the intersection of Hunter Street unrestricted at these thoroughfares. The mall will be created by the narrowing of the carriageway of Hunter Street by extending the kerbs to permit a 25-foot wide carriageway, and buses only will be permitted to stop along the southern side of the road. Between 7 and 10 a.m. on Monday to Friday, lorries will be permitted to enter the mall area, and by standing on the northern side of the road, will be able to service the shops within the mall. By the closing of this section of Market Street, one-way traffic movements will be introduced in the section of Thorne Street south of Hunter and the section of Morgan Street also south of Hunter Street to permit a rotary traffic movement. Vehicles desiring to enter this area to service the shops can only do so by Thorne Street or Market Street. The introduction of the mall will enable pedestrians to cross Hunter Street at any point desirable to themselves. They will only be opposed by the buses, and whilst it is expected that pedestrians will cross at any point suitable to themselves, we would prefer in the initial stages that they confine their major crossings to the marked foot crossings that are already provided.
Tell me, do you miss working in the telly?
No.
On the telly?
I miss meeting the people on television and being a guest in their homes. And I miss It Could Be You sometimes, because that was like my child. But I don't miss television.
How's the circus going?
Marvelous.
Is
oh,
it?
Marvelous.
Making
Ashton
money?
Ashton Circus, yes.
Great.
It'll be in Sydney for the May holidays, I think.
Big plug. All right.
Yes.
Wonderful. How's the family?
Marvelous. Murphy was with me in Sydney over the weekend. She hit a jackpot and ended up only losing $45. So she had a very exciting time. And I wanted to come to Newcastle with me, but we've got dogs to look after in April and everything.
Things didn't pan out.
No.
Tom, lots of luck with the new venture in 40 Cards, and we hope you have lots of success.
I think you'll like the show.
Great.